Welcome to the official YouTube Night News channel. That big May jobs letdown may just be part of the new normal for the labor market. May's non-farm payrolls number may have fallen short of expectations on Wall Street, but could well just be part of a world where 200,000 new jobs a month is just a memory. Some seemingly anomalous spurts aside, trends so far in 2019 suggest a late cycle market where employment could be rising closer to 100,000 to 150,000 a month rather than the stimulus-fed 2018 trend that saw gains average 223,000. The year so far has averaged 164,000 after the anemic 75,000 increase last month. January 312,000 and April 224,000 featured outsized gains, but the other 3 months followed a lower trend line more characteristic of moderating gains that may give some pause to policymakers as they chart the way forward. Thank you for watching.